the start we're going to work on now is it's called a crossover start. Okay, I'm a right-handed shot, but it doesn't matter if you're a right-handed shot or a left-handed shot. When you go through this, you want to start off with two hands on your stick. Okay, so if I'm facing this way and I'm a right-handed shot, okay, everything is connected. And what I mean by that is my head, shoulders, knees, and toes all face the same direction. Okay, when you go, when the coach blows the whistle and tells you to go, the first thing that turns is your stick. And then your head follows, and then everything else will go. But when you start, right, you stay low the entire time like we worked on the V start. So I whistle blows, the first thing that turns is my stick, my head follows, I cross over in between these two lines here. And as I cross over, I'm on my toe, right? So again, slow motion here, I turn my stick, my head, now I cross, I stay on my toes, and then I will go forward. Okay, that's so important because I cross over. Make sure that stick in your head leads first, right? You don't want to cross over like this and then just be off balance. So here, stick, head,